I am Hercule Poirot, yes, madam.
Oh, you're not a bit how I thought you'd be.
Hercule Poirot is a private detective.
Do they think they can get rid of Hercule Poirot like that, huh? No! No, 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 no!
This sort of air is intended for birds and little furry things. The lungs of Hercule Poirot demand something more substantial. The good air of the town.
You won't forget your dental appointment at 11, will you, Mr. Poirot?
Hercule Poirot does not need to go to the dentist, Miss Lemon. The thing, Hastings? Do you think Poirot concerns himself with mere thingness?
No.
No. Are you sure he's all right, Captain Hastings?
The name of Poirot is feared on golf courses all over the continent.
Are you going to do something, or are you not?
When the time comes to act, Poirot will act. Poirot shall act. I see. So where Hercule Poirot is concerned, there arises immediately the suspicion of murder?
Yeah, but essentially Hercule Poirot is a man of peace.
But you are in no danger, mademoiselle. Poirot, he gives to you his word. Poirot, he will see you now. Poirot, he will find your Nita. And if she so wishes, he will bring her back to this very place, to this very bench. Poirot, he gives to you his word. Ladies! If he were wearing a hat, Poirot, he would sweep it off to you. A little patience, mes amis. And Poirot, he will explain.
And what are your requirements, monsieur?
Time, mademoiselle. Time is all that is required by Poirot.
Why do you insist on referring to yourself in the third person? It is intensely irritating.
Because, Dr. Lutz, it helps Poirot achieve a healthy distance from his genius. Poirot, he is not your love. He is... Poirot.